as far out into the wilderness we venture, whether it is the icy floes of Svalbard or the grasslands of Africa, the forests that will always remain dear to us are the ones we know like the back of our hand, namely the forests of Nagarhole National Park. Snaking its way pristinely through the Nilgiri biosphere, the Kabini River forms a spectacular backdrop to the abundant wildlife of the region. In recent times, Kabini has become a prime location for photographing India's iconic big cats, the Bengal tiger and the leopard, against the lush backdrop of some of the most beautiful jungles you'll ever see. If you're lucky, you may catch a glimpse of the spotted ghost peering down at us from his treetop hideout, or feel your heart thunder against your ribs as a massive tiger walks down the track, his eyes locked onto yours as he surveys his kingdom. Toehold's accomplished skippers will keep you geared and tuned to convert prospects to results. Rubbing shoulders with the icons of Nagarhole is a host of diverse wildlife, including Asiatic wild dog or dhol, the Indian bisons or gaur, and the threatened Asiatic elephant, including magnificent tuskers that will fill your frame with ease. On a boat ride along the serene backwaters of the Kabini River, huge Magga crocodiles can be seen basking in the sun, while wild boar and herds of spotted deer and sambal deer inhabit the shores. The more bashful animals of the forests include otters, Malabar giant squirrels, mongooses, and reptiles like Bengal monitor lizards and rock pythons. The birds of the forest are the icing on the cake, with white-bellied woodpeckers, changeable hawk eagles, and crested serpent eagles, rollers, kingfishers, and dozens of other species like the remarkable Asian paradise flycatcher. The jungles of Nagarhole are a year-round attraction composed of mixed deciduous forest. Its jungles are endowed with mystery, beauty, and charm which seep into your veins thick and fast. The transcendent forest welcomes every kind of traveler, and we at Toehold strive to meet every single need. The apex offering is the one we have become synonymous with over the past decade. Those are our renowned guided photo tours, where you will be in the hands of Toehold's accomplished skippers as we take the pleasure of showing off the jewel of Karnataka in all its splendor. The forest holds boundless allure for veteran photographers and beginners alike. If you are a beginner just venturing into the worlds of wildlife photography, you will be taking your first steps at a nursery that has birthed, nurtured, and cultivated thousands of wildlife photographers. Though your trip to Kabini is bound to be full of wildlife, there is one resident that steals the show and is rocketed to the limelight every time he is sighted. That's right, the gorgeous Black Panther, who has placed hundreds, if not thousands, of photographers under his spell, me included. My colleagues and I consider ourselves fortunate to have been able to see and photograph the Kabini Phantom, and are now giving you the opportunity to venture into the wild to sight him yourself. Our guided photo tours often spread over 3 or 4 days, involve 4 to 6 adventures into the park. The day begins at the crack of dawn with an invigorating morning safari, where we strain our eyes and ears peering through the viewfinders of our cameras, trying to catch a glimpse of the elusive wildlife that calls this forest home. We spend a majority of the day honing our skills as your skipper takes you through the nuances of wildlife photography, reviews the images made by you on tour, and regales you with experiences, stories, and learnings from their years in the field. You will then close out the day with another drive into the pristine forest as you rumble through the depths of the jungle with your cameras at the ready, on a mission to capture the wild in its true element, with the guidance and aid of the skipper, of course. The second way we cater to Kabini travelers is through guided group tours intended for staunch wildlife lovers, not necessarily photographers. With these groups, we offer the opportunity for wildlife enthusiasts to benefit from the meticulously planned itineraries and relationships we have built with people over years in the experiential travel space. For our photo tours and guided group tours, we operate out of the famed Jungle Lodges and Resorts in Kabini, both for their excellent ambience and proximity to the jungle. For the third style of travel service, however, we plan an entirely customized itinerary that works just for you. From accommodation to range of activities, we let you enjoy the grandeur of the national park like a veteran traveler while ensuring that the trip is according to your convenience and, of course, your budget. If the very talk of Kabini has stirred the pioneer in you, making your ears involuntarily listen for the calls of the forest as your heart aches for a sight of the big cats, get in touch with us. Allow us to offer you the best-in-class tour to the depths of the South Indian wild.